Keep it 100, y'all. Fuck a fool, nigga, bout to pour 8. We getting litty at the party at the lake. No Sonic after I fuck, you gotta skate. I'm in the clouds when I hit it. The hottest young nigga out the East, King D-Lo, you already know what we doing, you already know how we coming. I got the gang out here with me, you know what I'm saying? We cooling on the block. We, you know what we doing, we just working. You know what I mean? I got more music coming soon for all these motherfuckers sleeping on me. Act like they don't see what we doing out here. Act like they don't see all these fucking videos, nigga, dropping back to back. But don't trip. We got something for all you bitches and all you motherfucking doubters, sleepers that been saying, you know, changing on me. But we ain't really worried about that. We ain't really worried about all that shit. We coming up. We see what the fuck we doing. We ain't worrying about no Twitter. We don't Twitter beef.
We out here.
We don't worry about all that shit, man. Getting money.
Working.
That's all we do is getting money. All my niggas around here flexing. Come on. Matter of fact, come follow me. Hold up.
Come here,
man.
He in his bag
right now.
Ooh,
every nigga around me flex. Don't fucking play no games. You see that fucking ice on his neck.
Niggas better know
you. You see it? Don't fucking play. That's my brother. Yeah. We living like that. Yeah, that's how we coming. Don't play with that. You dig what I'm saying? New mixtape, new hot shit on the way from me and BTS Mizzle. Yeah, and he Young King too, so you already know how we doing it. Side shit, we on the block with it. Yo, we ain't doing no like
gang shit. We ain't stay cocky.
You dead. You know what I'm saying? We shooting that. What we doing today? We shooting that with the shits video today. Something for the ladies. You know what I'm saying? A giveaway, give back to the kids, 3-on-3 basketball tournament. You know how we doing it.
What's up? You really ain't gonna make it. You ain't gonna grab a fiber. I'm smiling.
Okay,
you can. I do that all the time.
Girl,
no complaint.
Well,
I just came by y'all and I saw
on
the camera. Punch train.
That's what we do.
But they play that, right?
Ah, you see.
Twin coach, punch train.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. My dog. But this was, I was born. Well, I ain't gonna say born. I was born in Methodist. But this was the house I was raised in. You hear me? 4930. I wish it was still up. But a lot of memories, a lot of shit, a lot of traveling, a lot of fucking late nights, a lot of lonely nights. This where it all started at right here. And on this block right here. This where King D-Lo is from. This where it goes down. This where I come from. You dig what I'm saying? Pecan Street, East Side, King D-Lo. You know how we coming to come up. We ain't gonna never stop. You know what I'm saying?
This
that money thing. This is that what you do when you know your team good and they eat.
You about to start vlogging. Everybody can. You about to have a whole agenda.